Do you have whole back pain? Then here's solution number one. So whether you, maybe some days you're feeling like, man, I hurt from my neck all to my mid back and then all the way to my lower back and I just hurt my whole back. Well, here's solution number one. You're actually gonna massage your back without touching your back. So how are you gonna do that? Yes, massage your back without touching your back. There's a point for every part of your body that's located on your ears, like an acupressure point, right? And so this part of your ear, you see this little ridge right here? This corresponds from your neck all the way to your lower back to your tailbone. So all you have to do is pinch on it, right? And that massages your whole back without you even touching your back. So you don't need someone else to rub it for you. Now you can rub your whole back just on your ears. You can do it on both sides. See, just rub that ridge on both sides. Rub it for 30 seconds, three times a day. Make sure you follow me here. Click the positive sign. And remember, anything is achievable.
Avoiding activities because chronic pain interferes with it? Let's stop it by doing these three coping tips for your chronic pain. Learn to prioritize exercising. Exercise can produce endorphins that helps you feel better by suppressing pain signals while also improving your mood. Track your pain level up to 1 to 10. You should be aware on how tolerable the pain you're experiencing and address it immediately to your doctor in order for him/her understand your situation and provide the treatment you can do. List all the activities you've done. Some activities can be a trigger for your condition, so be careful of what you're doing and know your triggers. For more health tips, follow Achieve Integrative Health.
Chronic fatigue, solution number one. So if you've been fatigued for more than like 6 months, 3 to 6 months, regardless of the cause, there's two exercises I'm gonna teach you to do that's gonna help start invigorating your energy. One is called the elevate, and the number two is called the gimme gimme, all right? So you're gonna stand shoulder width apart, okay? You can see my heels, your heels are gonna go up. You're gonna start up, you're gonna elevate, okay? Elevate. You're gonna do this, your arms go down like you're pushing yourself up, you take those up. You're gonna do this for 300 times each day, okay? So let me do this, up, up. And then number two, you're gonna do the gimme, gimme. It's the same thing, but you're just like, give me the energy, give me the energy, give me the energy. You're gonna do this 300 times, right? Do these two exercises every single day, 300 times for both exercises, and your energy will start to slowly improve, all right? So the elevate, okay, elevate, and then the gimme gimme. Make sure you follow me here for more of these awesome solutions.
Do you want something that will help you to feel your best every day? Now is the time for you to try Organifi Immunity. Organifi Immunity helps you to support your immune system, your T-cell production, and upper respiratory health. So just imagine, living your best life and enjoying it without any fear of being sick because of the world's most powerful immune-supporting superfoods in one delicious glass. And don't worry, this drink is for everyone. Organifi Immunity is made without gluten or GMO products and is vegan-friendly.
For more health tips, follow Achieve Integrative Health.
Calf cramps? You want to pinch your biceps to instantly reduce some of that pain. So I just played tennis yesterday and my calves, and I haven't played in over a year, and so my calves, man, just even walking, my calves are like super tight. So what I've been doing for myself, and something you can do if you haven't exercised in a while, is you want to pinch your biceps, right? Pinch your biceps, because this muscle, your biceps right here, correspond basically to your calves, right? So your calves, these are just muscles. So by pinching your biceps, and you pinch it like this, right? That will increase the blood circulation to your calves, which will help decrease some of that lactic acid buildup. That's why you're feeling the cramps. That's why you're feeling the stiffness and tightness. So pinch both biceps, and that will help both of your calves. Make sure you comment below and on how this works. Follow this post. Follow me on TikTok.